I really didn't expect to run into a Klingon ship so far away from your homeworld.
The Federation doesn't have, how you say, monopoly on deep space exploration. It is I who didn't expect to find your ship out here past your border.
As you know, this is a research ship, and our mission is to explore and seek out new lives and new civilizations.
I would think you would want to seek out the true way of life with your allies first.
Our mission is to make first contact. We have already made contact with the Klingons, as you are aware.
That is not the contact I was talking about. Surely, this ship would run better with a few men around?
This ship is brand new, and doesn't require much attention. But, I have to ask, why you are captain of a D9 battle cruiser? I am sure you could get something much newer.
It is a fine ship. It is very much like blood wine. The older it gets, the better it gets. The same thing could be said about Klingons.
I am sure you are a fine captain. Now, I must get back to my duties. Maybe, we'll bump into you again.
Oh, I'm sure we will. Maybe at our next meeting we will toast to the warrior, Keyless.
Regulations prohibit that type of behavior, and I must be careful because of the all-female crew I have aboard this ship.
That is why we will bump into you again. Remember, Captain, our faces are not the only places we have extra ridges.
Thank you.